In Stardew Valley, if you plant exactly 15 crops at the start, crows will not attack because they only attack when there's 16 or more crops. This will allow you to safely plant the crops needed to get the spring bundle on day 13 to unlock some early game Speed-Gro for the strawberries.